Welcome, stranger.
So, we need to wake the four elemental Empyreans? But how do we do it? Dunno. Maybe you tickle their divine footsies with a feather until they...
You're back!
And you're looking better.
Somehow. But what happened to that demon?
We killed him. Benwick. He...
Let me tell him. The rest of you, find Grimoire and ask her about the four Empyreans.
Aizen.
Are you sure?
Do it. He gave us this chance. We can't waste it.
Okay.
Boom. Okay. Grimwoo, tell me about the stuff.
Resurrect the elemental Empyreans. True. If we do that, we might be able to suppress Enominat's domain.
It may even liberate the minds of the Malakim that Enominat has under his control.
I'm sure some will no longer obey their exorcists.
Good. We'll take a big bite out of their forces.
More importantly, Enominat will lose the ability to enhance the resonance of his exorcists. Most exorcists will no longer even be able to perceive Malakim at all, just like before. Of course, anyone as innately gifted as me is another story.
Will I... become unable to see Lafayette?
We won't know until we try.
Eleanor...
Then let's give it a shot. I'll... accept whatever happens.
But these elemental Empyreans... they're gods, right? You sure it's okay to disturb their beauty sleep?
They control the four elements. Waking them is likely to upset the balance of the world quite a bit.
I'll take that as a no, then.
We don't even know how to revive them. At worst...
If it's anything like the opening, then we need to offer a sacrifice at the Earth Pulse on a Scarlet Night.
We have to kill someone?
The act of killing is not essential to the ceremony. All that's needed is a soul free of malevolence.
Hmm. If that's true, then doesn't Velvet already have a whole belly full of them?
The exorcists I devoured.
It's perfect! You're a Therian, you're capable of releasing the power you absorb. The souls of the high-ranking exorcists you ate should do nicely.
Use Oscar and Teresa's souls to resurrect the Empyreans?
It's worth a try, at least. When's the next Scarlet Night?
3 years after the Advent. In other words, soon.
Hmm. Do we have enough time? The four Empyreans are asleep in different places, right?
Correct. Four Earth Pulses for four Empyreans. But if you use a life pool, you may be able to awaken all four at the same time.
A life pool?
Earth pulses normally flow horizontally, but in exceptionally rare cases, they can flow vertically. This causes energy to collect at the Earth pulse's base, forming a life pool. Though sometimes the energy flows the other way, upward, into what's called a life spring.
Ho ho! So if we make use of one of these life pools, a single sacrifice could reach all four Empyreans.
Where are they?
There's a life pool in the northern reaches of Midgand. But I heard a large temple was built over it recently.
That's the Empyrean throne! We can't go there! It's Enominat's home base!
Ah, most unfortunate.
Couldn't we use a life spring? It all connects to the same place, right? We'll have to go against its flow, but...
We'll force the soul right down its throat.
Where's the nearest life spring?
Our best bet would be Mount Killerouse.
Aizen?
Mount Killerouse?
What's done is done.
Killerouse? That's the volcano on the northernmost tip of Northgand, but it's a hellscape of ice and lava!
Naturally. Killerouse is the most powerful life spring there is.
So, in short, we shove the souls of the exorcists into the molten core of that volcano.
That should awaken the four elemental Empyreans. Together, they will seal off Enominat's domain. It's just a theory, but...
It's one I'll put my money on.
Me too.
Then we're off to Northgand. Mount Killerouse is north of Helaviz.
Okay. Now it's going somewhere.
The ship's ready to sail. Where are you headed?
We don't have a problem. If you've got a grudge, we can settle it here and now.
Huh? Why would we have a grudge against you guys? The first mate fought like the first mate. The captain died like the captain, right?
I suppose.
The no-swabby here can blame you for what happened. We're Ifrid's pirates, and don't forget it. We're not so pathetic that we need pity from some Lord of Calamity.
All right. The ship's in your hands.
Aye, aye. You can count on us.
Right, I want to go to Titania, please. Please let me go to Titania.
Fucking Jesus Christ. What the fuck got Titania? Son of a... fucking...
Oh, fuck it.
I see. Orichalcum or not, Stormquell snapped like a twig.
I'm afraid so. It was Innominaut who did it. But I think Shigure could have done the same.
So hardness alone isn't enough. Forgive me. I thought I had found clarity, but it was only foolish pride.
You should be proud. You are, without a doubt, the greatest swordsmith in the world. I'm looking forward to your next blade.
Even now, you would still place your trust in me?
Of course. Is there any other swordsmith who could craft a blade out of orichalcum? You're a master of your art, a visionary who spent centuries working to forge a blade of legend. I'm honored to know you.
I don't know what to say.
Unless, of course, you've given up on making a sword to surpass Stormhowl.
Does this look like the face of a man who's given up?
Not in the least.
We're making good time.
The only problem is that ceremony that Arturius was going on about. We don't know how long it'll take.
Ifrid said they called it the Ceremony of Suppression. Most likely, it's how Innominaut plans to release his power.
Most likely. He hasn't absorbed Lafiset in your despair, so Innominaut should still be incomplete. But if his powers fully awaken...
Humanity will be robbed of their free will!
I can hear them celebrating now. The uglinesses of the human soul are suppressed. And the world is free of malevolence! Hurrah! Hurrah!
Robbing humanity of its will. They'll be like I once was.
Something's coming!
It's a penis. Ooh, anime mode.
Please, guys, let's not fight!
Uh-oh. Oh, it got us to...
This is a domain?
Enominat's domain!
Their wills have been stolen! It's not been fully sealed away yet. Rokuro, give him a good smacking! Wake him up!
On it!
Aizen!
Got it. We'll put in at the nearest harbor. To Port Zexen!
I feel like some jerk played tug of war with my brain.
Dig up some spirit. They're trying to strip away your will.
Oh no!
Look! It's that merchant! You're all right!
I do not deserve to be all right. I used people, stepped on them just to make a profit. I even aided wanted criminals so that I could expand my business. My soul is black with ugliness and can never be forgiven.
Huh? No, wait!
The world needs to be purified of malevolence. I don't belong here. I have to die. I have to die. I have to die.
No! It's not right!
Oh.
You can die if you want, but saying you have to die is a good way to make my blood boil.
Those awakened to their own malevolence seek to end their lives. Welcome to Artorias' uncompromising world of reason.
First they steal humanity's rudder, and now they want to say who lives and who dies?
We should find out what's happening here, unless you'd rather not see.
You're right. I wouldn't.
Pussy.
But I won't hide from the truth any longer.
Before anything else, we'll need to confirm just how far his power reaches. Let's head to Logris.
Yeah! Oh, expedition again.
A new scout ship.
So this is the result of their ceremony of suppression.
Seems that way. They've brought their peace to mankind.
Hey dudes. Hey. Dispel doubt and confusion, obey reason, you are a vessel for serving the many. Yes, and aware as a Malak. I just want to get a close up of their helmet. Perfect. Okay. Oh, we can't go that way. It's going serious, Piggy. Whee! Fuck it. I can warp there, why not? Everything's quiet. No people making a poop, a peep.
Even the capital is silent as death.
Enominat's power did all of this. A god among gods.
Where's that guy gone? Oh. I'ma leave. Are you still here, Mr. Shop? Yes. Well, this is all the fucking same stuff. Damn it. What's up here? Oh yeah, it's where that key chest was. Boop. God damn it.
Isn't there anyone here who still has free thought?
I hope so. There has to be.
Mommy!
That was a child.
What the fuck?
Don't show any feelings, dear.
If they spot you, they'll...
Prince Percival! Tabitha!
You're still you!
Hurrah!
In the capital?
No, they're molecules.
Hit back!
See this?
Hurricane! No mercy! You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating?
Oh, that damage though.
Did you think you could escape me?
Tabitha, your mind's still your own?
Yes, somehow. But Prince Percival and that girl...
Looks like those Malakim took them away somewhere.
The prince was trying to help us get away. He said that the Abbey was gathering those who still had control of their own will at the villa.
We need to go after the prince and see just what's going on at the villa.
We don't know what sort of defenses they have at the front gate. Let's sneak in through the back.
Good plan. Back into the catacombs, then.
You got it.
Back into the catacombs. Okay. So we got away. Now we just need to find out what's going to be on the other side. Bust on through to the other side. If I can pick this bullshit up, nope. Oh, I couldn't have that. And then little chest. Okay, into the drain. And up.
So those weren't demons. They were Malakim.
Yes. They were probably ordered to hunt down any humans who still possess free will. Enominat isn't whole, and his oppressive powers are not yet absolute. So he must be using the Malakim to find anyone he missed and process them. Sounds like him.
Process?
Be it a prince or a little girl.
And ooh, let's get that. Fucking geo tree. Yes. Come on, Piggy, let's go. Ba-da-da-da. There's no enemy. Oh, yes, there is. what's this? I forgot what this was. Oh, it's a warp. Near villa entrance, that's where I need to go. Logos villa and villa side. Let's go to this one because no reason. Actually, no, that wouldn't be it, would it? Climb. Hello. Worship hall. I guess I'll head toward there. That must be it. Yeah. Throw in a save before we go in. Hello. There's R. Hello, R. Where's all the people? Alright, well, it looks like I'm in the right place. Down the stairs, round the corner, down the stairs, down the fuckload of stairs.
A channeling circle!
He's eating their will directly!
Come get some!
With an entrance like this, it's almost like...
Like we're a bunch of heroes.
Hey, no fair! You were supposed to say, like what?
You won't get away!
Oh, blizzard!
Hold stop!
Boom!
You won't get away!
Help me, peeps! Help me!
Killing flash! But I'm this close! I won't miss! Form zero! Thunder!
Prince Percival, are you all right?
Yes, thank you. Well, I know I can still feel scared out of my wits at least.
It's all right now. We'll help you find your mommy, and then
Mommy was executed. They killed her because she stole food to give to me. But that's okay. They had to. Mommy was acting against reason.
So this is the true face of their suppression.
Yes, this is the ideal world sought by Shepherd Artorias. As long as malevolence gave rise to demons, this was the only way. That's why the Kingdom of Midgan consented to his plan. But I will never consent.
Ooh.
A world without sadness. But also without joy. A world without hate, but also without love.
You suppose the whole world's like this now?
No. Even this close to the Empyrean's throne, some here have held on to their free will. Still, we don't have much time.
Right. I can feel Enominat's domain spreading even now. It's incomplete, but it's quickly growing stronger.
Even we might be suppressed if this keeps up, and then it'll be reason o'clock all day long.
Prince, Griffin is doing well.
Good. That's good. I'm happy. Truly. Until now, I thought I was just a tool to serve my country. But when my feelings were being torn from me, I felt myself want something.
No, I thought. I don't want this. I don't want to lose who I am.
I understand the true horror of this ideal world now. I know it's selfish to put this burden on you, but I beg you, stop all this. Stop Shepherd Artorias.
You said something to me once. A bird that cannot fly is no bird at all. And now I say this to you. People stripped of their feelings can never truly be alive.
Yeah, that's how I used to be.
We're going to defeat Artorias. We're going to make this world one where we can be ourselves. We're doing it for us, not for you.
You've changed, haven't you?
You really have. You used to be a sword wielded by your own hatred. But now, you're in control. You're the one who swings the blade.
Even if I still don't know when to sheathe it.
Don't worry. When danger comes, I'll be there to protect you.
My, I'm jealous. It must be nice to have a reliable young man like that by your side.
It certainly is. Our Fee's a gallant soul.
Aizen, about Captain Eyfried.
I dealt with him. But the Abbey, they stomped all over Eyfried's pride to achieve this suppression of theirs. With these hands, I will destroy them.
Then I'm going to be selfish, too. And as just another flawed human being, I will offer a humble prayer that you succeed.
Well, I'm pumped. Who wants to go cut our way into this throne of theirs?
We can't just barge in, Sword for Brains. We gotta prepare.
We stick to the plan. Wake up the four Empyreans and take Enominat's domain away from him.
Artorias said the ceremony wouldn't be complete until the Scarlet Knight.
Will they complete the ceremony first, or will we awaken the Empyreans? It's a gamble.
Well, moping won't get us anywhere. Let's head to Mount Killerouse.
Right. It's time to suppress the suppression.